Hey guys, I'm going to be trying something new. I am going to level up a character all the way up without using any heirlooms, without joining a guild or doing anything like that. I've chosen to play a dwarf warrior because on the original WoW cinematic trailer, the first thing you see is that dwarf warrior in Dunmuro, and it just really always resonated with me. So I tried to make him kind of look like that too. Try to get a real experience of leveling, kind of what it would have been like, in vanilla WoW. Everyone loves vanilla WoW. I'm gonna be recording maybe a half hour or so at a time, and see how it goes. I plan on doing this all the way up though, so any episodes you wanna watch, because that's basically what they will be, is episodes of leveling old school style, really. So I don't know if this name's taken or not. I went with Ragni. I did a dwarven name generator, and it kind of sounds like Magni, so I felt that it was kind of fitting. We'll see if that's taken. It is not. So. It's not gonna be easy to find a name, apparently. I'm on a low population realm, too. There we go, Ragnis Stout. That's his name. Entering world. This will be very different. I haven't leveled a character without heirlooms in quite a while.
Great change has come to the enduring halls of Ironforge. Obsessed with the workings of the Titans, the dwarves retrieved their creator's mystical tablets from the fabled city of Ulduar.
I love Ironforge.
Activating one such tablet, King
Someone flying in.
Beard fell prey to a terrible curse that fused his statue-like form into the diamond heart of Ironforge itself. To compound this tragedy, Magni's estranged daughter Moira arrived, claiming her father's throne for herself and for her infant Dark Iron son. To avert civil
I would really
war,
like to see them do something more with the storyline. I believe in Legion, Magni has some sort of an appearance without any kind of spoilers, because I have looked into it. I don't know. I don't know everything myself, but I hope they do something more with the council or just Ironforge, Nomergon, all that. A little more with that. All right, let me turn that off. So I start off with Arcane Shot. Got a quest right here, Joran Iron Stock. I need to slay 6 Rockjaw invaders. I gotta do my part to hold the line. I'm gonna play a little bit more zoomed in than I normally do. There's another dwarven hunter, looks similar to me. I like to see all these dwarves out here. Wow, you actually don't one-shot things when you don't have all the heirlooms. I'm not gonna have any bags. I'm on a server with just this one character. No gold, no bags. Do my best. I'll actually have to play for real, Loot everything I can. Get a dwarf paladin. It's absolutely insane how much longer it takes to kill these things. I probably could have been like 4 or 5 quests in normally, but this is more how World of Warcraft was, though. My first character was actually a dwarf. It was a warrior. And I mean, this is how it was. bunch of people here leveling too. Just again, it's crazy. I'm on a very fun. I don't know. Okay, I was gonna say this cross realm. So say there's way too many people here. But this is how it was when I started. Give them what for. Now I gotta kill the bigger trogs in the back. Rockjaw goons. Got another quest from Stout Arm here. I need to bandage up some mountaineers while I'm at it. Heal injured mountaineers. He's injured. Okay. Let's see if that works. Apparently not. Okay, it's the ones that are down. I've done this quest in a long time. Hopefully I can kill this big guy. I think they give you this quest in between it so that way you have time to heal up or to get your focus back, whatever the case may be. Absolutely crazy. Oh, dang, level 2. Level 2 is still really quick to get to. That's good. They, of course, did level that lower the amount of XP needed, which, if you're playing like this, it's kind of nice. When you already have heirlooms on, though, it's a little ridiculous. Alright, there's a big guy coming for you. Got a crit there. They just want us not to break their home. Kind of sad. Kill this mountaineer. Alright, they're not even violent. We're slaughtering them. A little unfair fight there. Not sure what he's fighting. I should probably be putting this gear on. Better than nothing. Cool. Alright, off to Amblemar. If I remember right, this is where your class trainer and whatnot will be. I'll probably have to pick up some professions too. Might be the only way ever earn enough gold to do anything. Sell some copper or something. I'm on a low population server. I don't know how well that'll work, but I'll try. First things first, we're gonna need some beer. I need to go and collect different casks of ale around Dunmoreau. Go to my hunter trainer. Go to the northern border and find 5 forgotten relics. That's my hunter trainer. I need to reach level 3 to learn steady shot. Then use the dummies outside the entrance. This is what every class has now. For when they learn their first beginning move. Let's see. Let's go get some casks of ale here. Okay, I thought they were gonna send me further to get them. Luckily, it's just right here. That should allow me to ding level 3 without too much more work, actually. I'm not gonna use. I have the usable mount for pre-20, but I'm not gonna use it. So that's quite the keg there. Staying true to vanilla the best I can. I'm sure I'll slip up at some points and do something that maybe really wasn't around. It's not like, the vintage, vanilla server or anything like that, but it's still kind of neat. I mean, if you really want to get into this as a RPG, this is definitely the way to do it. I need to find some more artifacts. Just for fun, I'm going to try to use my map as little as possible as well. Obviously, I'm using my mini map, but I know for a long time it was such a hassle for me to have to hit the M key to bring up my map. I don't know why, but it just was. This is also the first game like this that I've ever played. Stout coming back to Amalmar, reporting for duty. Jonah, have your ale, you lush. Now I need to go get some boar meat and some wolf hide, and we're gonna have a feast with a bunch of beer. It's gonna be a good time. All right, ding level 3. 5 priceless rock jaw artifacts. Back to the trogs. They go along with the dwarven artifacts. It's kind of like the archaeology. Practice steady shot so we get that done. As soon as I find the training things. There they are. I don't believe those are vintage. Maybe they are, though. I wouldn't know. I'm gonna turn that in quick. They're still fighting. My natural reaction to scroll out, but I don't want to. Go ahead and kill this wolf. Hoping my bear comes. There he is. Save the day. Level 2 dwarf shaman. He's not wearing any heirlooms either. Level 4 dwarf hunter. May not have heirlooms, but I am still a hunter. Very powerful. Hello, Drila. I should have seen if there's a skinning trainer there. All this stuff I'm killing. These guys might be new. Got a monk and a hunter. Kind of feel bad for them. I don't want to keep stealing their kills if they're new. We need more players on WoW, not less. And that, let this be a PSA to all of you who make fun of the noobs. We need the noobs. We can train them. We have the technology. I haven't got any board yet. There we go. Ask and you shall receive. Oh, a shaman and his BOAs. A lot of tough jerky. That's not what we're looking for our big feast here. We're looking for stuff a little bit more tasty. Plenty of jerky. That one died quick enough. Alright, done with the boars. I need some more wolf hide. I need one more. All the other stuff. Let's see if this wolf drops it. Yay. Go and turn these in. Should ding level 4. Exciting times for this dwarf. There's that paladin. He's a dwarf, lol. Anna Flavio, the level 4 dwarf warrior. Shout out to you. Gladden Jenkins, paladin. Shout out to you. Ufrin and his bear. In Bron, the dwarf shaman. I got a new winter coat. Put that on. Monk trainer randomly here. Yay. Whitebeard needs me. He's at the troll camps. Trolls are a whole other type of trouble compared to trogs. Let's see. Do they have profession trainers here? Mage trainer, priest trainer. Maybe at the next place. Corps citizen. Warrior trainer. Now it looks like this is just class trainers. On to the next place. Gonna go kill some trolls. Get them out of Dumero. Always remember to take the roads, guys. It's a safe place to be. We're dressed identically. Ulfrin and I. I believe some of this stuff used to be hostile back in the day. Not all of it, for sure. I know the boars weren't. Some of these trogs might have been. Because I remember sticking to the road a lot more on this. But if they aren't hostile, there's no reason to stick to the road. Critters didn't used to have a capturable thing over their head. I love seeing all these people leveling and like they're working together and stuff. It's really neat. Graylin! Perhaps a play on Balin from The Hobbit. Soren. Supposed to be like listening to them. Scout the camps, listen to them, and a refugee's quandary. I've got to get all of my gnome cousins' items back that the trolls apparently have stolen. Have to kill these anyways. It's notable how much larger I am than these things. Obviously stouter, but I believe this quest was always here, but not this one. The spirits be angry with us. That's a terrible accent. But the spirits are rejected him. She's abnormally tall. Get the little troll out of here. There we go, they finally left me some to kill. I'm probably gonna level up as a marksman hunter. First of all, that's what I would have chosen back in the day, and second of all, without any heirlooms on, I'm gonna need the damage. I kind of personally just kind of like leveling up survival, but that's also because I normally play on PvP servers. And even if something's a few levels higher than you, you can need a survival, you can sometimes kill it even if it jumps you, but you can at the very least get away. Called the trolls, gotten all the tools, and I've listened to the soothsayers. It's not easy to say. Alright. My work here is done. Bear. He looks like a Rory. Thank you, Felix. Thank you, Soren. And thank you, Graylin. Got a new musket. My old musket did 1 to 3 damage. This one does 2 to 6. Double the DPS. I am going to my map now just to see where I'm going. This will probably be the last quest I do, as far as time goes. I would have been freaking out if I would have randomly got this buff when I was first playing. I'm thinking I'm probably supposed to maybe go in that cave, now that I think about it. You live and you learn. If I actually have to kill things in here, I'll get to level 5. I haven't had to use stone form yet. Wow, there's a dwarf party in here. Don't mind us. We're just everywhere. Safe to say that this troll invasion is not gonna happen. Stone. Now, Devour, you're gonna die. That's rude. You do not just shoot my bear. He's done. Where's this fire elemental slaying there? Oh, right down there. That's the fire elemental the soothsayer was talking about. You just keep holding that threat, Rory. Just need some blades. Not this way. There's a blade. I'll turn this quest in. Novice. Novice. My last one I need to kill here. Make sure I loot it. We're gonna mend pet to Rory, just be nice there. Got Flavio. Got 5 silver, pretty legit. Ragnis Stout. Graylin, I must turn in my quest. They want me to leave this place. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to Amplemar and log off there. Until next time. 1 to 5. And just about a half hour of playing time. Of course, not going as fast as one can. But you can obviously see the difference. Obviously, if I had heirlooms on, I'd probably already be in Kronos and up to all kinds of mischief. Going to come into Amblemar. I don't even remember if you get rested in here. It doesn't look like it. Well, this is a safe point. Ragnis Stout is going to partake in some beverage and haunch here. Along with Thrain Jenkins. Nice name. Again, Hobbit reference. Alright guys, that'll be the end of this first little part here. The beginning of Ragnis Stout's journey. Leveling up as a dwarven hunter. Hope that you all enjoy it. And hope if you watch this that you keep watching them and see how this character grows without any of the heirlooms and more of the vanilla feel.